To me, cost effectiveness isn't necessarily the cheapest tool, it's the tool that will do the job the best. Myriad Engineering was founded in 1972 to service the local market, primarily manual machines and auto lathes.
For almost 20 years, Myriad Engineering thrived under the leadership of Mark and Fiona Wilson. In February 2024, the torch was passed to a new generation, with Jaden and Ashley Jessup at the helm. They aim to not only uphold Myriad's exceptional standards, but also to further enhance Myriad's innovative spirit by introducing new capabilities in the exciting field of automation engineering.
We recognise to be an industry leader, we need to invest in training. So to that end, we have 4 apprentices here on the floor, which makes up 25% of our workforce. So at Myriad, we don't make any of our own product. So every job is essentially a new job. A lot of the times you can draw on experience you've had making something similar in the past, but when tasked with a totally new job, I like to try and get the input from the operators, the guys that are actually going to be making the job. I also like to try and put a part in the machine to see what it looks like. There's sometimes just things you haven't thought about, whether or not it's reach or tooling. Our quantities are quite low, so we normally do runs of between 1 and 100. So I like to do stuff with what we've got rather than trying to buy something else. So sometimes that relies on us thinking slightly outside the square to achieve something with the machines and capabilities that we have here. The quality of the finished product is important to us and the customer. We operate a 2-stage inspection on every part before it goes out the door here. I also like to instill my guys in the theory or the ethos of, if you can do it better, why wouldn't you? It might not take much longer to add a little radius onto the edge of something, but the end result will be much nicer for the customer. When approaching a new job that we will require tooling for, I lean heavily on our suppliers. We have developed and cultivated a good relationship with our suppliers, and I know that I can ring them up and I trust their judgment. To me, cost effectiveness isn't necessarily the cheapest tool, it's the tool that will do the job the best.
Thank you.